Have you ever wondered how wind turbines generate electricity? Wind turbines convert the kinetic energy of wind into mechanical power. When wind blows, it turns the blades, which spin a shaft connected to a generator. The generator then produces electricity, clean, renewable, and emission-free. Most modern turbines have three blades and can reach over 100 meters tall. They start generating power at wind speeds of around 3 meters per second and shut down if it gets too strong to avoid damage. Wind power is one of the fastest growing energy sources in the world. A single large turbine can power over 1,000 homes a year. By harnessing the wind, we reduce our dependence on fossil fuels and move toward a more sustainable energy future. Clean, efficient, powerful. That's the promise of wind energy.